And we're rolling!
Hey, hi y'all.
Hey everybody. Whew. Good to see y'all.
Yeah, it's a hot one this weekend.
But sultry Sunday.
We are dancing. It is week 22.
22,
and we are coming to you from the Hunsaker Clogging Hall.
To you.
And here we go. So, like our usual, we're going to start off with an easy one, get things going, and we'll bring Russ back in the middle and do a set of dances. But, yeah. Dancing away.
Sweating away. The nice thing about not being in the recital hall right now is that it's going to be really hot there. So hopefully all you guys have AC.
Yeah, and you're dancing at home in your air conditioning.
Yeah, and our air conditioning works in the house except for this room really not so good. So we got a fan going.
We got a fan, and we got lots of fans out there.
Lots of fans. And thank you for the thank yous, folks. Why don't we get dancing?
Yep, let's get to dancing. Here we go.
Woohoo!
Okay. So, we're going to start off with one we did in yesterday's Easy Workshop, but it's really just a beginner level dance, just in case. Choreographed by LaVon Thorpe. All right. So, we got some classic SCCA dances going this month. So, here we go. Just in case, we're going to start with two triples moving forward. Five, six, two, triple, forward. Rock right. Rock left. Two, triple, back. Turning push-up all the way around. Back to the right. Two, run. Two, basic, forward. Two, touch up. Basics, back up. Two, touch up. Push off right. Four rock steps. Two basic. Two triple forward. Rock right. Rock left. Two triple back. Turning push off. Whee! And right. Two run. Two basic forward. Two touch up. Basics back. Two touch up. Push off right. Four rock steps. Now push off left. Rock left and stay there. Push off. Rock left to the back. Push. Rock left. Push. Rock left. Basics forward. Two touch up. Basics back. Two touch up. Push off. Push off right. Four rock steps. Basics forward. Two touch up. Basics back. Two touch up. Push up. Push off right. Four rock steps. Four, three, two. Okay, so we kind of did a few oldies for the easy ones yesterday. This next one is called Oklahoma Swing. This is by choreographed by Linda Shields. And we're going to do, remember this one has Charleston brushes, and then the regular Charleston where you change your weight and touch and back. Okay, so Charleston brushes and then a regular Charleston with a touch in the back. Turning push-off, vine, cross touches or single touches, and then you do a donkey, members three touches. The cowboy, triple brush and rock back, and then the washing machine turn. So we're going to do four basics. You're going to turn a quarter right, half left, quarter right, half left. Okay, so you're turning doop, 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 off the washing machine. Quarter right, half left, quarter right, half left. I feel like I'm bringing in an airplane here. And then we do when you're facing the back, two side touches and two chickens. And then you do your washing machine again, quarter right, half left, quarter right, half left to the front. Okay? All righty. So, okay. Oklahoma swing. This is Vince Gill and Reba McEntire singing this one. Start with the Charleston brushes, left foot. 5, 6, to Charleston brush. Charleston touch back. Triple to Charleston brush. Now Charleston with a touch in the back. Triple. Turning push off. Bind right. To cross touch. Donkey. Turning push off. Bind left. To cross touch. Donkey. Cowboy triple brush with a rock back. Brush and turn twice. Cowboy triple brush and rock back. Brush and turn. There we go. Washing machine. Turn right and left into the front and to the back. Two side touch. Two chickens. Washing machine. Back up to the front, two side touch, two chickens, Charleston brushes. Now Charleston, triple, two Charleston brush, Charleston, triple, turning push off, line right, two cross touch. One donkey, turning push up, bind left, two cross touch, one donkey, cowboy, triple brush, and rock back, brush and turn twice, woo. Cowboy, woo. Brush and turn, slur with a brush, slur brush, washing machine, turn right and left, turn back, two side touch, two chicken, washing machine, back and turn, two side touch, two chickens, turning push off, bind right, two cross touch, and a donkey. Turning push up. Line left. To cross touch. One donkey. Do a Charleston. Slur with a brush. Charleston. A slur with a brush. Woo! Alright. That'll get you dancing there. Okay, so we're going to pick the level up a little bit, not too much. Rhythm of the Road. This one is Mike Carrez and Bill Hathaway choreographed this one. And let's see, so we have that intro where we have the wait, 8-count wait, 2-shuffle, 4 chickens, 2 Brenda, so you do a Brenda on the left and then a Brenda on the right without the basic, and then vine left, jump basic, back to the right, then with basics forward, triples back and up, around the world, remember just brushes around, or you can touch and back, whichever way you want to do it, and the vine spin, so you do your vine brush to turn, go as far as you can, and then triple, you turn and face the back, bind brush to turn, and triple to the front. Okay, if you can get 3/4, that's great. And then you just, on your triple, you just turn to face the back. If you can't get that far, that's fine. Do your vine brush, get to the back, and then you can do your triple in place. You're already facing the back. And then vine brush, get you to the front, and you can triple in place. Okay, so either way is fine. Vine spin, we're asking you to turn a little bit further, but you can do the vine brush half, and that works fine. Okay. Two shuffle for chicken, and then two Brenda. 5, 6, two shuffle, chicken. Two Brenda. That's right. Vine left. Jump basic, four basic forward. Triple back. Two basic, two around the world. Crush, 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 down, crush, back. Two basic, vine spin. Triple to the back. Vine spin, vine brush return. Triple. Basics forward. Two triple back. Two basic, two around the world. Two basic, vine spin, vine brush, triple to the back. Vine spin, triple basic row. Now triple drags, three rows and step. One and a two and three. Woo! Four cross touch. Two swivel stomp, toe up, toe in, stomp up. Brush over, and a vine. Brush over right, vine right. Basics forward. Two triple back. Two basic, two around the world. Two basic. Vine spin, triple face to back. Vine spin, triple to the front. Brush over, and a vine. Brush over, and a vine. Two run, Brenda. One basic, two run, Brenda. And a basic, log over done. Brush it up to finish. Woo! Woohoo! All right. Woohoo! Okay. So, let's do a couple of intermediate level ones. The first one's from our yesterday's workshop, Home, by Daryl and Paycheck. What do we have in here? The Me and You. So the Me and You is a crossover rock, slap rock, and a basic. And then with the other foot, we do two slap rocks in a row and a triple. Then the right foot, Me and You, crossover rock. Ready? Go. So slap rock and a basic, two slap rocks to the right, triple. Me and You. Step, basic, slap rock, twice, triple, Me and You, crossover rock, double up, rock, step, and a basic, slap rock, twice, triple. Cool. Vine rock slur into rock two basic forward, and then the tap backs are just two, what it sounds like, double back, tap, step, double back, tap, down. Okay, two tap backs. Double rock chug, 8-count round out. We do a pivot turn to the back, and then a rocking chair, brush and basic, and then four more basics to the front. The double slur vine is that clog under, and then slur again. Okay, you slur right away, and then double step, double over in front, and then slur again, and a basic on the end. So you do a double slur in there, two slurs. All right.
Hold on to me as we go.
All right, start with your left foot. We're going to do the me and you. Five, six, me and you.
Hold on.
Basic slap rock twice. Triple. Me and you. Basic slap rock twice. Triple. Vine rock slur. Rock two basic. Chat back twice. Double rock chip. Eight count round out. Pivot face turn. Front to basic. Four more basic to the front. There we go from the top. Me and you. Slap rock. Triple. Me and you. Slap rock. Triple. Find rock slur. Rock to basic. Tap back twice. Double rock chip. Round out. Eight count. Pivot turn. Four brush and basic. Four more basic to the front. Claw under. Slur. Double slur. Slap brush. Hard step. Double slur vine, clock under. Slap brush and basic, twice. Travel. Turning push up, airplane, three quarter, triple. Travel. Airplane to the back, triple. Travel. Airplane. Triple. Travel. Airplane to the front. Triple. Me and you. Slap rocks. Triple. Me and you. Slap rocks. Triple. Vine rock slur. Rock two and basic. Tap back twice. Double rock chug. Round out. Eight count. Pivot turn. Brush and basic. Basic to the front. Travel. Turning push, three quarters, triple, travel, turning push to the back, triple, travel, airplane, triple, travel, turning push, triple. Double slur vine, clock under. Slap brush basic, hard step. Clock under, slur. And a run. Woo! Woo! All right. Okay. So, let's see. We'll do one more intermediate one. This one was from actually last week's lessons, Tonight Tonight. This one's Melinda Leatherman's. So remember, you do step three, clap, one, two, three, clap, and then syncopated rock with the right, both times with the right. Kick the hooch to the corners, to Utah to Joey, to Utah to Joey. MJ twist. So do your vine rock step. after the 1, 2, 3, double step, double twist, and lift. Okay. MJ twist, do your vine rock. Ready, go. Vine rock step. 1, 2, 3, double step, double twist, and lift. So after your 1, 2, 3, a full run, and then the left foot double step goes into the twist part. After that, sway basics and rock heel slurs. Rock heel and slur, rock heel and slur. Goes right and left. Meow, meow. Rouge vine, left and right. Pump turn basic. Double step, one step across, touch and step, two touches to the back and a basic. So those pumps, do your turning. Left foot, pump, turn, basic. Ready, go. Double step, step, touch, step, two touches and a basic. Samantha. Pump, turn, basic. Touch, touch and a basic. And then Samantha again. All right, rooster run, bad stomp, rooster run, bad stomp. So that pretty much covers it.
Uno, dos, tres. It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter, and my girlfriend went cheated on me.
All right, 3 steps, 1, 2, 3, clap, syncopated rock, right foot. Go.
It's been a really, really messed up week.
Syncopated.
7 days of torture,
7 days
of bitter.
Syncopated.
She's a
kick the hooch. Triple back. Kick the hooch. Triple back. To Utah. Joey. To Utah. Double down, double up. Joey. MJ twist. Way basic. Rock heel slurs. 3 steps and clap. Syncopated. Step back and clap. Syncopated. Kick the hooch. Triple back. Kick the hooch. Triple back. To Utah. Joey. To Utah. Joey. MJ twist. Sway basic. Rock heel slur twice. Rouge line. Double step behind. Step, step, hip, step. Basic behind. Basic. Rouge line. 1, 2, 3. Step, step, hip, step. Pump turn basic. Samantha. Pump turn basic. Step, 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 step. Samantha. Rooster run, double rocker. Bad stomp. Rooster run. Bad stomp. Rouge vine. To Utah. Joey. To Utah. Joey. Vine rock twist. MJ. With your twist on the end. Sway basic. Rock heel slurs. Two basic to the back. Rock heel slurs. Meow. Meow. Basics to the front. Rock heel slurs. Meow. Your rouge vine. Pump turn basic. Samantha. Pump turn basic. Samantha. 3 steps. Syncopated. Walk it back. Syncopated. Woo! Woohoo!
Nice.
Alright.
Good!
Woo!
Good job.
Good job,
Leela. Who wrote that dance?
Melinda.
Melinda, good job.
Yeah. have.
I like the music. Happy music.
Yeah.
Happy music.
All right.
Okay, you're up.
All right. So we have microphone. Nice hot day. All right. So what's next on the list, Miss Leela?
Sugarfoot Rag.
Sugarfoot Rag. Seems like we're always doing the Jerry Reed song. You know what? There's not a darn thing wrong with that. All right. Y'all having fun? Yeah. I think I heard that. Yeah. Did you hear that?
I did.
Yeah. Nice. So we have an 8-count wait, and then we have a rock back and a triple forward. We do that twice. We do that back to back.
Back to back.
We do that back to back, right? Aren't we cool? Clever?
Clever.
Put the music on, people. Don't let those Hunsakers alone too long. There we go. 5, 6, rock back, go. Triple forward. Rock back. Triple forward. Triple brush. 4 times. And here we go. Woo! 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 To the basics. Thank you. Hip brush. 2 times. Basics to the back. 2. Hip brush. Woo! Basics to the front. Push off. Triple, take it back. Push off. Triple, take it back with a little pause. Side touch, 4 times. Rock back. Triple forward. Rock back. Triple forward. Triple brush, 4 times. Let me hear y'all. Woo! Sounded good. Woo! Woo! Two basics. Hip brush. 2 times. Basics to the back. Hip brush. I'm watching you. Basics to the front. Triple push off. Triple gun. Take it back. Here we go. Push off. Triple take it back with a little pause. Side touches. 4 times. Rock back. Triple forward. Rock back. Triple forward. Triple brush. 4 times. Let's see those jumps. Woo! Woo! 2 basics. Hip brush. Basics to the back. Hip brush. Basics to the front. Push off. Triple take it back. Push off. Triple take it back. Side touch, no pause. Rock right and left with a little pause. Charleston brush 2 times. Push off. Push off. And a triple brush to finish. That's fun stuff, fun dancing. Somebody's watching this and never seen Coogan before, you gotta do it. It's a lot of fun. All right, next on the list is the Pascagoula Run. Fairly easy level dance. A little Jimmy Buffett music. All right. Kevin Cello. Solo. He did this dance before grab this. Start with bad stomps for me. 5, 6, bad stomp, go. Triple turn a quarter. Bad stomp. Triple to the back. Bad stomp. Triple turn a quarter. Bad stomp. Triple to the front. 2 scoops. Double rock, 2 fancy doubles. Triple brush, turn half. And rock back. 2 scoops. Double rock, 2 fancy doubles. Triple brush, turn half. And rock back. Claw over a 5 with a heel and a toe. And a heel and a basic. Take it right back. Bad stomp. Triple turn a quarter. Woo. Bad stomp. triple to the back. Bad stomp. Looking good. Triple third quarter. Bad stomp. Triple to the front. Two scoops, scoops, a. Double rock two. Triple brush turn half. And rock back. Two scoops. Fancy double. Double rock two. Triple brush half. And rock back. Bob over vine with a heel and a toe. Take it right back. Heel steps forward. Toe heel back it up. Really cool. Heel steps forward. Toe step it back. Push off. Take it back. Brush and turn. Two reaches right behind. Brush and turn. What do the ladies say? Reaches. Brush and turn. Reaches. Brush and turn. Reaches. The ladies say bad stomp. Triple to the back. Bad stomp. Triple to the front. Good day. Double rock two. Triple brush turn half. And rock back. Two scoops. Double rock two. Triple brush turn half. And rock back. Five over five. Take it back. Four runs and three steps. Woo! All right, pass Pascagoula Run. That's in Mississippi, if you didn't know, I think. Is that Mississippi? Sure it is. I think they say Mississippi in the song. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. But we're going to stay down there in that swampland because we have the humidity here. We're going to do a little Amos Moses. Amos. That's the one with the fin in it, among other things. Remember the fin? We start with going behind, double behind step, heel snap, tap, snap, step. Okay? Start with a heel slur and a basic, and we'll go from there. All right. Oh, yeah. Heel slur and basic.
Yes.
Take it back. Double rock chug. Combo. Two basic. And a fin. Kentucky Dread. Western Rock Western. Kentucky Dread. Western Rock Western. Forward and back. Cross out lift. Toe bind. Body drop slurp. Dig and dump. Turn the corner. Turn and push. Unclock forward. Triple back it up. Double rocker. Pigeon Charleston. Double rocker. Pigeon Charleston. Chug a lug. Run forward. Drag and skip. Come on back. Round out.
Call it, man.
Run stomp basic. Reggae shuffle. Double rock chug. Catawba. Two basic. And a fin. Kentucky Dread. Western Rock Western. Kentucky Dread. Western Rock Western. Forward and back. Rock the chair. Cross out lift. Go by. Vine rock slur. Dig and dump into the corner. Turn and push all the way around. Unclock forward. Triple back it up. Double rocker. Pigeon Charleston. Double rocker. Pigeon Charleston. Chug a lug. Run forward, brook. Drag and skip. Round out. Run stomp basic. Reggae shuffle. two basics, and a thin. Woo! That's not a Jerry Reed song. Two. How cool is that? The next one is not a Jerry Reed song. Although, if he were around, he'd probably like it. Lie to Me, Advanced Level. Then I hear a couple people going, yeah, I think I heard that, yeah. I think Carol said that. I think I heard Carol say that one. All right. Lie to Me, we'll do a little review. A couple of the steps. Okay, let's get just a sound check here real quick. So you guys go, oh, this is a song. Oh, yeah. What's the first step? You're right, Wiki Walk. So, remember the Wiki Walk. Double step, rock hop hop behind, pigeon lift up, and a wiki wiki walk. We go into a syncopated rock, a mountain goat, the Canadian rhythm. Remember that one? The NJ Sonics, and you can turn this NJ all the way if you want to, or not. The hop heel switch, I'm gonna call it the hop heel and kick. And our switch, switch, dig, dig up. Switch, switch, dig, dig up to the back. Okay, remember that? Double step, hop heel step, kick, step, tap, toe heel step. Double switch, switch, dig, dig up. And we do that back to back. The quick cross, double cross, out step with a fastball, scuff and jog. The Burton up cramp, we do a Burton up. Cramp roll, and then the twist split. Double twist, 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 split up. Remember later in the dance, we do a triple twist. Same thing, we just do a triple and that little twist. The stomp brush triplet. Stomp brush up, step, double, step, step. Stomp brush up, step, double, step, step. Two more times all the way around. And we finish with a twist split, the regular twist split. Do, 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 and a run across. And that's the big finish. It's when the crowd goes crazy and you feel like an all-star, which we all are. Okay, so here we go. Five, six, a wiki walk. Here's a review. Breaker here. Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Twist the hoops. The second review. Pull. Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Quick cross. Stop in jog. Burton up crimp. Twist split. Wiki walk. Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Twist the hooks. Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Quick cross. Stuff in jaw. Burton up crank. Twist it out. Stop brush triplet. Oh yeah, looks so good. Keep it going. Set my family in the mood. Twist the hooch. Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Twist the hoops. Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Quick cross. Stop it and jog. Bird nut crank. Triple twist. Quick cross. Stop and jog. Bird nut crank. Oops. And twist flip. Double across. It wouldn't be a Rust thing if I didn't goof something up. Which is basically a little appreciation moment. You know. And we appreciate you very much.
But you ended strong.
I ended strong. Woo-hoo! Yes. Absolutely. So, I'm transferring the power.
More fun to come. Yep. Stay tuned.
And we'll see you back.
Yes. You'll see my back.
We'll see you back again. Just a little bit.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So we're bringing the level down, but not the fun.
Stop.
We're going to do rum and Coca-Cola, very Welsh one. So worked on this one in one of the workshops recently. It's a good one to get everybody up and dancing again. All right, so we got two Charlestons and then the clog over, step back. Swing that foot back to the back, and then you do a double rock two or fancy double. In place when you get there. Okay, there's 8-count round out. Shake basic. Remember, you're going to lift the right foot. You do your little twist where you shake, shake, lift the right foot, and then a basic. Okay, we do 8 of them. We'll turn every other one. And then we do brush and turn and do that in place the second time. And the clog over step back halfway in the beginning, both times. And then near the end, we'll make a box where we do our clog over, step back, a quarter turn, fancy double, in place. Okay? So, all right, let's see here. Start with Charleston's left foot. Oh yeah. 5, 6, Charleston's. Clog over, step back to the back. Double rock two, fancy double. Charleston's. Clog over, step back to the front. Fancy double. Round out, 8 count. Triple brush forward. Triple back. Triple brush forward. Triple back. Shake basic. Lift the right and a basic. Now go again and turn quarter. Shake basic. Shake, shake up and a basic. To the back. Shake, shake up. Do it again. Shake, shake up. Turn it. Shake basic. Shake, shake up. And then to the front. Shake, shake. Charleston. Lock over, step back. Double rock two, fancy double. Charleston. Lock over, step back to the front. Fancy double. Round down. 8 count. Loop basic. Meow. Pop, pop. Meow. Triple brush forward. Triple back. Triple brush. Triple back. One brush and turn. Shake basic. Lift the right. Brush and turn. Shake basic. Shake, shake, shake. Brush and turn. Say with me. Shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Brush and turn. One more time. Shake basic. Shake, shake, shake. Charleston. Clog over, step back, quarter, fancy double, Charleston, two knots. Austin. Log of a step back. Dance it all. Charleston. Log of a step back to the front. Double rock two, dance a double. Two basic. And a double basic. Double step, double step. Bow, bow. Woo! Alright. Okay. Good, good, good. Alright. So we're going to do Dirt on My Boots. We've actually done this one a couple of times in the Fun Dance before, but for those that hadn't had a chance to learn it, we did this one in the workshop yesterday. Brush over, unclog. It's just a regular brush over, but we do an unclog instead of a basic. So double step, brush up, unclog over, and then with your scuff into your vine. And do that to the right. Rock around, break. So we rock and back to the side, and then double step in front, and that's that little break where you leave your foot kind of flopped over. Now switch your weight, dig the right, and then two run. Rock around, break with the right, we rock and back, side, double step in front. Now switch your weight, dig with the left, and two run. Okay. Rock around, break, left foot, five, six. Rock around, break, double step, rock step, rock step, and a run. Dig the right, two run, rock around, break, rock step, step, dig the left, two run. Heel slur, rock slur, applause, triple, travel, regular travel. We're going to turn half on the brush in the travel. And then clog over rock two. Remember, it's six runs. Your six runs of your clog over vine. But then rock twice. Instead of a basic, and turn a quarter, and you do that four times to make a big old box. All right. In the ending, you'll do your regular rock around break, dig, dig, two runs, then right foot rock around break. Now you're going to dig the left, run, and break. So it's two runs again, but your second run, you want to do that little leave your foot touching the floor and the break. All right? Okay, brush over, unclog. Dirt on My Boots. This is a Dan Rowan dance. Five, six, brush over, unclog. Line left. Two brush. Two rock step. Brush over, unclog. Vine right. Two brush. Two rock step. Rock around, break. Take the right. Two run. Rock around, break. Take the left. Two run. Heel spur, rock spur. Rock spur and basic. Triple. Double rock two. Travel. To the back. Travel. Pull. Step, step, pull. Step, step, step. Brush up. Brush over, unclog. Vine left. Two brush. Two rock step. Brush over, unclog. Vine right. Two brush. Two rock step. Rock around, break. Take the right. Two run. Rock around, break. Take the left. Two run. Heel slur, rock slur. Rock slur. That's your basic. Triple. Double rock two. Travel. Woo. Turn it. Travel. To the front. Clog over, rock two. Do your six runs. Rock twice. Turn it. Clog over for six. Rock two. Keep going. Clog over. One more. Four toe heel. Run Toe Heels.
A little bit of dance.
Joey Toe-Line.
A blue collar romance.
Run Toe Heels.
Cleaned up if you have
Joey.
I can only get so
rock around Brave. The right. To run. Rock around Brave. Hit the left. To run. Heel slur, rock slur. Rock slur basic. Triple. Double rock two. Travel. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah. Travel. To the front. Rock around break. Take the right. Run. Rock around break. Take the left. Run and break. Woo! Alright. Nicely done. Been known to get a little dirt on my boots as well. All right. So, hey, another contemporary dance, No Roots. This is Shannon Harding Siegel. And we have the Travel again. High Horse, Walk the Dog. Remember, Walk the Dog is just that double crab walk. Bow Weevil Plus, two runs, plant them. Now, toes twice. Do a rock with the left. Two runs, plant them again, and then one toes. And we're done. Use your left foot next for a slur, rock slur. And then rock two basic, like in Darylin's dance, but just kind of moving left instead of forward to the corner. So, bow weevil plus, left foot, five, six, bow weevil plus, double down, toes down, rock step, double step, double. Heel slur, rock slur. Rock two basic, and then your high horse. Okay, the other thing is the Ohio into the snapper or quick turkey. So the Ohio, a basic turkey, but rock into your turkey, double up, double down, and then double up and heel touch up. Okay, Ohio, ready, go, basic, rock, heel, toe step, double up, double down, double up, heel up. Okay, and then after that heel up, you got a little pause, and then the snapper is the quick turkey, turkey, rock step, turkey step. Okay, a turkey, kind of a turkey trot there. Turkey with the right, rock, turkey with the left. So, Ohio, five, six, Ohio, go, basic, turkey, double up, double down, snapper, quick turkey, fancy double. And then the high horse, walk the dog. We have Samantha, two Utah, and four shuffles. And then travel. Followed by Joey on the left, and then a step double on the right. We have kangaroo. Kangaroo is forward. Double step, scoot, rock step, scoot, rock step. Bad stomp on the right. There you go. Double step, wham, rock step, wham, rock step. And then syncopated rock, and a stomp double. If you went forward on your kangaroo, then just bring your step double, back it up a little bit, and get back home. Sometimes in class, we'll turn half on that part, make a little turn out of it. But it works either just to back up a little bit or to turn. Okay. And the ending is just one step with a pose. Some kind of creative expression is how Shannon has it on her cue sheet. So, whatever you want to do at the end with that one step, and do a pose. No roots. So let's start with the Bow Weevil Plus, left foot. Six, bow weevil plus.
I like digging holes and hiding.
Heel slur, rock slur. Rock two and basic. High horse. Walk the dog. Double rock kick. Ohio, basic. Turkey. Snapper, with turkey, fancy double, high horse, walk to go, double rock cut, Samantha, to Utah, shuffle four, travel, turn half, travel. To the front, Joey, step double, Joey, step double, travel, turn it, travel, to the front, Joey, step double, Joey, step double, Bow Weevil plus. Heel slur, rock slur, rock two, and basic, high horse, walk the dog, double rock chip, Ohio, snapper, fancy double, high horse, walk the dog, double rock chip, Samantha, to Utah, shuffle four, travel, keep going, woo, Joey, step double, Joey, step double, travel, Joey, step double, Joey, step double, kangaroo, bad stomp, syncopated rock, step double, kangaroo, bad stomp, syncopated rock, step double, wait four, brush and turn, double rock two, brush and turn, double rock two, brush and turn, fancy double, brush and turn, fancy double, travel, turn half, travel, to the front, Joey, step double, Joey, step double, travel, woo, turn it half, travel, to the front, Joey, step double, Joey, step double, and one step. Woo! All right. Okay. So we're going to finish up with kind of a class favorite. Here we're going to do, it's a Siamza, which is actually done to the old, an old dance we had by some, one of our other early choreographers, Brenda Cochise, and I think her sister, and maybe Jeff Gill. Yeah!
Hey.
Yeah!
Hey, gang.
So this one has Brenda Basic and the Boogies. Okay, for us, the Boogies is a scuffy thing, not the Boogie Basic. But it's a scuff. If you want to do a Boogie Basic, you could. That's no problem. Fog over vines, slur basics, cross touches, triple roll if you want to, or just do your triple in place, and then unclogs. Okay. So I'm going to do our short version that my group does when we do shows. So it'll go all the way through, and then it'll add that slow down, speed up section at the end. That's the fun part, and crowds go wild, and they love it when you do that slow down and then speed way up. Okay, so we're going to start with four boogie, and you do what?
Boogie, boogie, boogie!
Boogie! Okay. 5, 6, 4 boogie. 4 basic. 4 boogie.
Boogie. Boogie.
4 basic.
Basic. Basic.
Clog over run. Clog over line ride. Slur basic 4 times. Four cross touch. Triples, roll if you want. Four cross touch. Triples, roll if you want. Four unclog. Triple, triple turn to the back. Four unclog. Triple, triple turn to the front. Four rock steps. Two forward and back, brush and basic. Four rock steps. Four brush and basic. Brenda basic. Brenda basic. Four basic. Four boogie. Four unclog. Triple. Triple turn to the back. Four unclog. Triple. Triple turn to the front. Four rock steps. Slow it down. Clog over vine. Clog over vine right. Speed it up. Slur basics. Four rock steps. Two forward and back. Brush and basic. Four rock steps. Two forward and back. Woo!
Woo!
Woo! All right. Yeah, that's a good one. Thanks for joining us. Have a great week. Stay cool. Stay safe. Stay well.
And we'll see you later.